from the whip. How we do. We finally just got it back today. Hey, what y'all think about your car?
Huh?
What y'all think about your car?
Something about my car. It's V8.
It's your baby. Finally got it out. Just washed it up real quick. Man, look, he's spraying me. What a bozo. 5 minutes to drive your car.
Can you believe that shit?
We spent somewhere in between those two. Use a $20 bill and get 3 feet open. Man, bullshit, I know I'm gonna need a $20 bill. It's fucking nuts. I told you, nigga, you didn't need one. Wow, see. What are we gonna do with this? America. Alright, you got one thing. That thing good. Peach looks good. Oh, we're getting coconut right there. That's what we're getting. Yeah, buddy. I got coconut. Damn, she smells good. Damn, she's strong.
You go put it in the car, dog.
Coconut. I know exactly where it's going. Motherfucker. Oh, I guess it's going out here. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It smells so nice. We're going all out today. Going all out at the vending machine. Look at all that candy. That shit looks good. Oh man, look at them. Oh man, strawberry, man, that shit was nice. Wash token. What's a good flavor? We're gonna grab one of those. E1. Clean up the rims or something. Maybe the headlights.
What is that? F2?
I'm wrong. Damn, what else?
What else did we say? Oh, the steel wool.
Oh yeah, the steel wool. The dollar. Yeah, buddy, keep them coming. Damn, we gotta do all them quarters.
E1.
Quarters are dumb. Dollars are fun. What kind of goodies we got?
Hold on, what else should we get? To clean the... Oh, another towel.
Shit. Why don't we dip it in some soap? Might be better. Hopefully this shit works. You want to shine your headlights a bit at the car wash. Go to the vending machine or whatever. Buy yourself a Scotch-Brite steel wool type shit. Yeah, shit works pretty good. Vigorously cleaning. Check out the other one. Y'all seen how it looked? Watch it, about to be shining. Fuck. $2. $2 fix. $2 headlight fix. This is the video it's gonna be called. Well, bam. Kind of milky, but what can you do? I decided to go with toothpaste. See how that shit's gonna work out.
True white. To fucking whiten them headlights.
Because we treat our cars like our bodies. If you want nice teeth, you gotta have nice paste. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Bet you do.
Wait.
Glass cleaner and toothpaste. That's all you need. Plus the $2 hack. This shit. If y'all want it, $2, $2. You have the other one. We only paid $1 for it, but if you want the other one, it's $2. Bitch.
No, not right now.
Nigga getting down. Scraping every last bit. You're getting down. Clean. Look how shiny that shit look from here. Clean. Cleaning up the trash can a bit. There we go. Now we can read it. Get that shit all clean. Zay, finally when you get a girlfriend, she's gonna see that you got a clean car.
Man, I had girlfriends, but
he said, hun, done had girlfriends, but he done give them up. Them done girlfriends been too much drama than shit, man. If I got me a girlfriend, I wouldn't have time to be doing this kind of stuff, you know what I'm saying? Looks like shit, but it would look better within 5 minutes. Look at these cats, they be wild in these days. Check out this little nigga. Whoop! See that shit?
Yo, turn it off and turn it on.